Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Majerican and today I'll be teaching you how to get the Dragon Strike in Gorod Krovi. But first of all, you need to get the Pack-a-Punch area open up. If you don't know how to do that, then I will leave a link in the description below detailing how to open up the Pack-a-Punch and ride the dragon to get there. But assuming you know how to do that, once you get to the Pack-a-Punch area, upstairs there is this little computer-like thing and you have to go up to it and hold square, and this will start a lockdown process. Now with this lockdown process, there are 4 stages to it. Each stage gets a little bit harder. With the first stage, you've got the right hand side that you need to look after. The second stage, you've got the upstairs you need to look after. The third stage, you've got the downstairs left hand side to look after. And the fourth stage, all sides are opened up and you have to just protect yourselves. In this video, I will be showing you the entire footage gameplay after I stop talking, just so you can see how I did it myself. But I would advise to have monkeys. At least one upgraded gun. I had the Mark III upgraded, so that was really good on my part and it was really easy for me to do so. And you can use the mounted MG42 machine gun as well if you need to, but be aware the zombies will come up behind you and hit you even if you are using it. I would advise if you can to get the Mark III upgraded to use it for this area, because it's a lot easier with the Mark III's. Those boss zombies, the mech monsters, they're a lot easier to take down with the Mark III's. You just need to shoot them a few times with the right trigger and they're dead. It's also good noting as well, those mech monsters are actually attracted to monkey bombs as well, so if you're in trouble for a monkey bomb, they'll run after the monkey bombs as well. They're the only boss I know of that are actually attracted to monkey bombs, so that's pretty good as well. And that's basically it. Just make sure you're set up well, make sure you have some perks as well, like Juggernaut, Double Tap is a good one to have. And once you're done with all 4 rounds, you can then go back upstairs to the original object where you held square on. You can hold square again and it will give you the option to have the Dragon Strike. I'm now going to leave the entire battle up for you if you want to watch the rest of the video. The audio did corrupt, so there's no audio for the actual game, but I'll put some music over the top just so it's a bit more easier to watch. But anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If it helped you out, then please make sure to leave a like, rating, and subscribe for more zombies content. And as always, I'll see you next time. Peace out.